Why is commissioning new works so important for an organization? It's our responsibility to be ushering in and essentially giving birth to a new piece of music. And maybe more importantly, actually, is the joy and the excitement and the thrill of hearing a piece of music by a living composer for the very first time. It is one of my greatest joys as artistic director of the Bravo Festival to see our increasing commitment to new music, to living composers. We have the Bravo Vail Symphonic Commissioning Project, where we will be commissioning a short work for each of our orchestras every summer. With the Dallas Symphony next season, you will hear a new work by Catherine Balch. The Philadelphia Orchestra, we will be hearing a new work by Valerie Coleman. And with the New York Philharmonic next season, we will be having a new work by the composer Carlos Simon. On the chamber music side, we have the New Works Initiative. You're about to hear one of these works. Caroline Shaw is one of the most important living composers. She was the youngest composer to ever receive a Pulitzer Prize. This work, The Evergreen, which you are going to hear with the wonderful Viano String Quartet, occupies a very unique place in the sound world. And it was inspired by an evergreen tree. Now, how perfect could that be out in Vail, Colorado? I hope you'll enjoy hearing The Evergreen with the wonderful Viano String Quartet.
Thank you.